Well, good morning, guys. Look what we've got. I've got a couple of zombies, but apart from that, POI look. I turned it in a wee bit. Infected office. Just gonna check this one out. Get rid of the neighbours, the people. Get him. Oh, what a shot. He loves this magma. Cut the out self, you know. Bunny was begging for it. Okay. Yeah. Infected office. Okay, this is one of the new POIs. It's on the Nexus mods. Bloody hell. That half a guy was packing. Oh crap. Need a fucking... It's a man, what fucking quabber? What the fuck is going on in there? Okay. Well, you gotta get suck on this. So you can do. Burn, baby, burn. Suck on that, that you pig. Okay, see what we'll get here. Yeah, there was the car park as well, but I've done a new map, the 10K map, and it's no went on it. Hell, you got a bucket of hot dog. What? Shut it. Holy shit. Yeah, this is the a mod, another mod that's on the Nexus mods. Loot everything. It's only fair you're going to search these things, you know? It's a fucking up a patio, why not? Okay, we should actually let's bat that. He's still here, somebody. You seem to find more wire books than anything else, apparently. I'll throw that on there and stuff. Yeah. Wire books, you seem to find a lot more than anything else, you know? Like there's whatever. Muffet. Okay, let's see what we're getting here. Yeah, so we've got a personal trainer with us, in case we need to sell stuff, you know? Yeah, throw that on there, so why not? Scrap that because we could make another one of them easy. Okay. There's one in there. Yeah, you can search any and you find in the what I like about this is you find TVs and everything like that, you know, fuck TVs. See, not TV. Okay. Yeah, you get a TV, you could either sell them or you could scrap them for mechanical parts. Never noticed that door over there. Take a look. There's somebody outside, isn't it? Somebody outside. There's a zombie there, it's a fucking leg. Somebody's leg. Coffees. Oh, more coffees. The fuck got stuck there? Right, let's have a look. Is there anything we could sell? Probably. This is the put that doing the others now. Let's sell what we can. Look at that couple of chandeliers. There's a lot of stuff in here, so now we're not actually going to be using. Okay, excuse me, upstairs. Hey, what the hell? See a deluge there. Must have died. Must have died puking or something. Excuse me. It's a lot of business, man. Yeah, a lot of business, man. Well, they're getting robbed anyway. Sorry about that, guys. Bloody well, frog in the throat. Pick up build block, pick up build mobile. Just checking there's nothing up here. Okay, that door's locked, so it must be open someplace else. Somebody there. There was two. Big Mama with a couple of Doritos. There, eh? Fucking interrogation unit or something. Okay. Quiet. Okay, with you. Look at that. Wow. So I'm going to be a wee bit blurry for a minute, guys, but just in case there's a safe behind here or something. Oh fuck. Where'd he come from? There we go. Don't know if I want to go up there yet, because we've still got a cross there to do yet, so we'll nip back down here. Sell a few things. Yeah, I'm not worried about him just now. So, there's loads of leather if you need it. The outside now, this fucking head. I Because fucking I'm gonna deal with that muffet in a minute. Okay. What the fuck? Sprained the leg. Pressed on the rank, bloody well. No. It's got two, does it sort itself out? Let's take one of them, why not? Suck on that. Still somebody out there. So now we're left with what's up there. Crap, fucking woke up the whole fucking neighbourhood now. Okay, Okay, got something for you guys here. I've got something for myself as well. Fucking die already, fuck's sake. Or I'd fucking die sooner or later, bloody hell. Okay. Thank God for that. That ruckus going on in the east fucking night. Still sleeping in fucking zombie land. Holy shit. Okay. I've only got one eye candy left, but I want to keep it, you know. Put him up there. Is there anybody, is it red? They're up there as well. Hello! Yeah, fucking shotguns. Couple of compressor tools. I for near enough they hit the loot room, so I think it should have took the eye candy. Okay. Okay. This, oh, they did break a glass. Okay, near 7 o'clock at night too. Burn, baby, burn. Holy shit! You see a fucking mountain of zombies that keep fucking bolting out there. Yeah, I'm not going to bother about that stone though. I'm going to leave that. Oh, come on, I thought I might go in there in the winter. Here we go. Yeah, there's a lot of loot in there, isn't there? It's this one. Find this gear. I tried that, you know. Okay. paper. See, put that die, these dies on something just to get them out of the inventory. What the hell? Oh, this, they despawned. There's nothing there, no. I thought I might have got, but they despawned. Right, we're all worried about that. Do you hear all the commotion going on? Oh, he's already dead. I thought he was alive. And obviously, if you wanted, you could get all these. Wow. A bad bit of loot in here, right? Oh, hello. We've got you. Right. Wow, that's a lot of loot. A lot of stuff. You've got all that leather if you want as well, you can thing it up. But definitely, a lot of loot. Double your cut. Yeah, you just hold down and they'll restock. And you could just continue to sell stuff that way. Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed this one and I'll see you in the next one.